Hello everyone, welcome back to my long plays, and this time I'm doing it on Adventure Island 2. I did the first one. So let's start. I find this one is not as hard as the first one, but it's still pretty hard. Yeah. And in this one, you actually have a choice if you want to bring dragons along. Unfortunately, I find dragons wind up just screw me up. Yeah. So I probably won't be getting the dragons. Ooh, skateboard. So it has some the same stuff from the first one. We have the tomahawks. I like to call them hammers, but they're actually called tomahawks. Plus skateboards. That's a dragon, no thank you. Done. Very, very easy. Okay, bonus room, 200. Like the first one, I have to take off one of the cheats after each level. Invincibility, all right. Good so far. Whoa. They can actually... My god. Do it back. Okay. Let's try that one. 1,000 points. Nice. Another skateboard. Okay. So you know what? I should show you the dragons. What they're like. Drat. Okay. That one's done. Alright, bonus room again. Go. Okay, so this is one of the dragons. Some similarities to Super Mario, to Mario World, Super Mario World, Mario Brothers. Whoa. Shit. Oh well. Okay. Bonus room, 200. Yeah, yeah. What was that? Game glitch! lovely. Little bit of a game glitch. It's probably gonna screw up this the pixel. Oh well. Not too bad at least. Up here. We should be done. Yep. Okay. Choose an egg. 100. Should be close to the boss soon. Yeah, there's a glitch when we go to jump a little bit. Lovely. Made me think that I didn't make that jump though for a second. Fuck. I have to do this without a tomahawk. Hammer. Lovely. Lovely. And I was probably close to the end of this, too. This is gonna get annoying. Okay. Got it. Yeah, this is where I screwed up. And unlike the first one, you can actually go back a screen or two. Which is nice. And yeah, it was close to the end. Lovely. Okay, bonus room. Okay, I fixed the problem. Cool. No, I didn't. Still don't have any tomahawks or hammers. Okay, doing good. Ooh. Uphill. That's fine. Okay, boss time. Tried to go forward though. And he was probably like almost dead too. Shit. Ah. Yeah, unlike the first one. The bosses are a lot tougher. Come on. Yes! Don't see my character. Okay. Sorry about that. Got a phone call. Shit. That was my fault. Okay. Okay, fog. Jump. Oh, that's done. Okay, bonus room! 2000! Nice! Okay, have a tomahawk. No, thank you. good. And that's that. Oh wait. Another bonus room? Islands. Okay. Those spikes up though, don't want to touch them. Instant death. Shit, come on. Starting the next, last level. Oh well. Okay, Rob, remember to save it at the beginning of each level. So sorry. Okay. I missed him. Oh well. Okay, let's... Come on. Almost to where I died. Okay, this is where I died. It was at the end of the level. Bonus stage. Oh my god. Okay. Doing good. So, yeah, as you can tell, there's a bonus room at the end of each level. Invincibility, alright. Okay. I thought it was a goner though for a second. Sweet. Egg. Glorious eggs. Okay, what? Okay, a level and then boss time. This boss is going to be in the water, if I remember right. This is not going to be fun. How can I be so stupid? Don't answer that. Good. Come on. Nice. Okay, boss time. And like I thought, it's in the water. Fuck. Okay. Actually, it's better that I get rid of this now. Not good. I'm gonna have problems here. Get rid of this. God. Whoa. How could I touch him? I was swimming. Come on. Stupid. Fuck! Oi! really annoying. My fingers are really... Talk about bad timing. Nice. And on that note, I'm actually gonna stop it here. Thank you for watching. Join me next time. This is Rob Charles signing out. Bye, everyone.